Yeah. Hello, mic check 1 2 1 2 1 2. Hello, mic check 1 2 1 2. Hello, mic check 1 2 1 2. All right, so we had to, I had to turn that way down. I think this is better. Well, I hope y'all are ready to join me for some hat and time. Can't see the eyes. I see them. How's that? Is that a little better? I think this is pretty good. So let's pop out the chat. There we go. All right, got the chat popped out, got everything running. Let's get into it, boys and girls. Oh yeah. All right, here we go. I'm gonna play some hat and time. Okay, I think this is good. Can't really see myself playing right now, but give it a little try. Hope y'all are doing alright. It's the end of the week. figured I need to get out there and stream some. Luckily, they put us, seal the deal for Ahead in Time. One of my favorite platformers last year. This game is really cool. Look at those watermelon up there. Aw. You play as this cute girl, and she wants to collect little time, hourglasses. You know, like we all want to collect some. Oh shit. Oh, I just beat the first chapter, so we're in the second chapter. Oh man, what the fuck? Okay, so we just gotta find the time riff right there. Alright. That looks really cool. Ship shape. Oh, okay, there you go. Get this sunshine, Mario Sunshine, like overview of the level before you jump around it. Just hit him with the umbrella, man. They can't take it. They can't take it. Look at these seals. Don't they look so cute? Oh, like when you jump off them, they make like somebody squeezed a squeezy toy in front of the dog. Look what this computer says. Whoopsie oopsie. Yeah, you can tell they really put their heart in this game. Oh snap. So how's yours weekend been? Mine's been pretty fun. Pretty busy, you know. Doing my thing. Writing more rap songs. Asking my fellow kids how do they do. Whoa. Alright. It's weird because it starts me off on the ship on this one. The first one had me like start at the beginning of the ship. Oh fuck. Oh, attack of the fucking tables. Oh man, I always forget about this stupid fire there. Getting them, wow. I love you can smack him now, like, whatever. Oh man, okay. I was about to say. Alright, wait. I'm trying to get out of the ship. Okay.
All right. You'll need to deliver drinks, some food, and a few. Oh, and there are some other jobs that'll need doing. So pay attention. Well, come back.
Okay, so we gotta come back to him, but I wanna find that rift. I want to find that riff that we saw. But I gotta find a way out of here. This is for all you fans. There you go. Oh yeah. Boop. What the hell? That was crazy. Alright, we're in like the nursery room. I forget how to get outside the ship. There's the outside of the ship right there. Nursery. Oh, okay, we're outside now. Oh yeah. All right, so they said it's probably out front. Whee! Okay, so let me see something. The side of the boat. Are we already like out to sea? What is going on? It's Glitch Man. He's our friend. Yeah, I guess we have to play the first mission to get that rift. Cause I don't see any boats or any front part, like we're already out to sea. So I'm gonna reload Act 1 and see if I can go to that time rift. Cause the rifts are some of my favorite parts of this game. How about that Smash Direct, man? I mean, that Nintendo Direct. It was good. It was a good. I like they're just ice. The icebergs, like, all over the fucking place. Skip, 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 skip. Alright, so it's like is on the other side of these things? There it is, I see it. I see it. Smack around these Splatoon monsters. There it is. Oh yeah. That was a cool effect. Oh shit, the deep sea, awesome. It's a new song. Hold on, I really want to hear this song, so I'm gonna raise the sound a little bit. Oh yeah. Do it out here in the middle of the ocean. The song to these riffs were fucking awesome in the original. What is this? Is there nothing else? Look at those fish, man. They look so cool. Little tiny fishies. Alright. What? Oh, there's like multiple parts of the rift now. Whoa. Two, so it requires two. Hey. Okay, so hold on. Very chill song. The fuck? Come on, camera, stop fighting me. Alright. Okay. Oh no. I think you gotta hit something to get that filled in. Alright. Yeah. Jeez. Alright, so I definitely have to fill in something. Fill in those castles, I just don't know how. That was pretty fancy. Hey, what the hell? Did you see that shit? Invisible bastards. Oh, these guys. Oh my god, they just smoked me, dude. What the fuck? Oh my god, I got started at the beginning. Holy shit. Wow, okay. Damn, that's some bullshit. Oh well. Oh well. No biggie. No biggie. This game, in some aspects, I like it more than Mario Odyssey. I feel like it's more focused, but. Mario Odyssey, I do like the controls are a bit tighter. These controls are good, they're just not as tight. Like, check this shit out. Whoa. That was... Oh my god damn it. Got him. Trying to fuck with me. Alright, so here. These jumps are kind of leap of faith-ish. That guy got smoked. Can't take it, man. No! Oh, fuck. Long ass fucking climb back up there. It's a lot of crazy jumps. Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. Okay. I don't see anything down there. Okay, I think we got everything we can. Let's make our way back down. Get into that pipe. Holy shit. Good effort, Hat Girl. Good effort. The hell? I have to. Kind of strange. Don't think it's those crabs. Shit, dude. I can't jump up there because I don't have the fucking, I don't have whatever it is that turns those C3 things, solid. Shit, dude. Now we're down to the last fucking life, of course. Fuck. I don't know what to do here, guys. Cat straight up licking his balls. God damn it. That jump's now fucking with me, dude. What the hell is going on? There we go. Fuck. One of these dudes broke. See that? I'm not seeing a switch or anything. I see that platforming and shit, but like, it says two. Obviously went over here and there's literally nothing. Alright, I'm looking up something. Thank you.
Thank you.